Hello, what's up my beautiful people? Welcome and welcome again to another amazing video. It's your girl Harriet here. Today again I'm coming with another amazing video. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. If you're also a returning subscriber, thank you so much for supporting me. Guys, today I have a very big surprise. We are thankful for what the Lord has done. We are very grateful for the milestones. And today, I saw it's better I share with you this amazing surprise. I'm coming live again from our village here in Nyamira. And yeah, guys, as you can see, I'm here in between the shamba, guys. So we are grateful for the Lord because we are having, the Lord has blessed us today with a piece of land. Yeah. So when I'm here in this land, the feeling is so sentimental because this place has a lot of memories. And one day I'll come to tell you how this land means to me. It's a very special land to me. And one day I'll tell you the story of this amazing land. So guys, we are here. And I wanted to take you around and give you a snippet of it. And I give you a little tour of the place. You see, yeah, the nature is green. The place is green. We're also planting some, we have also planted some Napier grass. You can see we have, it's planted with some Napier grass. These are the Napier grass here. This Napier grass, we use them to feed on cows. These are the, these Napier grass are very common cash crop here. So most times if you don't have a cow, in our case, you can plant, then you sell for commercial purpose. Yeah. So guys, I came in here today so that I can see the progress. I had given some tender for them to plant a the natural fence, this one here. So we wanted to see how the progress so far is. And I see they planted it so well. Here it is. So this place, this fence, once it grows like this one. But for it, it's it doesn't have these very sharp tones as this one. So it's very environmental friendly. Even when you have animals around, like chicken, they won't be scratched. And it usually forms a very close fence, which is good. They are grown, someone cannot access your compound easily. Yeah, so I've come today so that I can show you the biggest surprise. And also, God willing, we see if we can put a fence all round with barbed wire meanwhile, so that we can stop cows from getting in, so that we can stop from people from stepping on the land. At least you can put something, yeah? And I see the trees here are also doing amazing. These trees were planted here. But I have a plan of relocating them to the far end over there. Yeah, like this one. We also have this tree. These two, they have to be relocated at the far end because here they will obstruct once you want to build in future. So guys, let me stand there at the corner. You see the size, yeah? This is the size. Like this. You go like this. Up to that house. At the corner. And at the far end, over there, Let me pick my bag, then I take you guys there. So this is the size. To that wall. That wall over there. I had carried some luggages here. Let me carry them so that nothing can get inside. Bado. Almost. Na si ndio iko on. Sijui mbona basi aingia, me complaining, I don't know what's the problem. So guys, I'm there with my cousin. He's the one whom we had come to see this place. Yeah, so it goes like this. From down there. Now we have started from that corner. There. Then we go like this. This corner, and we go up to the farthest corner there, not on the barbed wire. Let me take you there. The problem, I have so much fright when I see very tall grasses like this. They give me so much fright, I don't know why. Up to that where you see the nepia grass are placed. Or we can follow the other way round. Let us follow this way. This way, this way. So this mud house was constructed here for temporal purpose. Once we build a toilet, someone can stay over here. So there's a plan of building a toilet down there. Once we build a toilet, it can be restructured. That is God willing. Yeah, up to this point, guys. Up to this point, yeah, up to here, from the far corner there. I don't know if you can see up to there. So guys, yeah, that was the surprise that I had. I wanted to show you guys. So guys, continue supporting me, continue subscribing. And I will really, really appreciate all this because of your support that we are here. And I know you will do amazing. So, guys, consider taking me to 1,000 subscribers. Watch the video up to the end. We are targeting to get 4,000 watch hours. And we'll really, really appreciate. Yeah. So, guys, I want to leave. I'm taking you to we want to go and have some lunch. Then we're coming back. There's an activity we want to do here. I will show you. Yeah, so guys, that marks the end of our video today. Thank you so much. Bye. See you in the next video.